I'm sorry. I thought you were somebody else.
You gave me such a scare.
What are you doing in my apartment?
There's a leak in my ceiling. It's coming from your apartment.
That's impossible.
I was gonna leave a note.
A note? What kind of note?
About the leak. What's that terrible smell?
There's no leak in this apartment now, if you'll excuse me.
You sure you're all right, Mr. Resnick?
Yeah, I'm sure. Huh? Now, if you need anything, please call first.